Hey guys, it's NerdGlory here, and welcome back to Plants and Zombies Hero Tournament. After the GVG Battleground session that we've had, we're back at it, and I've gotta say, we only have two more plant heroes left. As you know, Nightcap, Rose, and Walnight survived, while other plant heroes last time did not survive. There are a lot of zombie heroes that have stood very much stronger than the plant heroes, and have defeated them. But same went for plank heroes, they've brought a lot of zombie hero decks as well down. So now, it comes to Walnight against Electric Boogaloo. We know Electric Boogaloo has been brought back to life by Supper Brains into this tournament. Because Supper Brains was a coward, or he wasn't a coward, he wanted to be a good teammate, so he tapped out for Electric Boogaloo to come in instead. Because I did give him the chance to do that, and he accepted. He was like, Supper Brains, I'll tap out. He tapped out. Guys, I know we played as Chumzilla, which means now we are playing as Boogaloo, trying to bring down One Knight's deck. Now, Boogaloo, each time someone would get brought back to life, this would only happen once, of course, during this tournament, on the zombies and once for the plants. Man, I'm really planning to maybe perhaps we can make Rose come back to life in case she gets defeated by the zombie heroes, because it might happen eventually. She lost her control freak deck to the Smash, who stood stronger against her. Although, knowing that I did misplay with Rose that time, so which led at the end with Smash winning pretty much, and it was perfect, you know. Even though I misplayed, it's fine because I did not. Exactly, they weren't exactly misplayed, but let's just say there were some times the Rose could have got lethal on the Smash pretty easily. But I kind of missed on that, so at first I didn't know we can do that. But when I rewatched it, I definitely saw. And of course, it can happen, because when I'm playing Plank Hero, Zombie Hero, certain favorites, you know. But that doesn't mean I'm holding back or anything, that just means I didn't see it. Like, we could have actually kind of get smashed with the Rose a bit. Not sure if it would have worked, but hey guys, we would not have the freaking great moments we'd had right now if we didn't do that, so thankful for my awesome plays, right? Let's just assume Rose wouldn't have beat Smash either way. Smash was destined to win, guys. Yep. But yeah, I'm planning to bring Rose back with her control freak dead, because her deck was holy shit, like, lasted against a lot of zombie heroes, if you ask me. How many rounds with a control freak? For about 4 or 5? And she was still going. It ended at the Smash. Alright, because the Smash was able to bring it down. Good job, Smash. Alright, so let's go, no escape. Boogaloo! Goes another one. For the dancing history. Walnight, you who brought down my last deck. I will get my sweet revenge on you. Wait, go on then. I'll get my block busting. You have the right to remain silent and bear witness to my wrath. The no escape deck, Walnight. Ooh, no escape. I absolutely feel cornered right now. Can you not corner me? No, you are already long cornered. You're just staying there accepting the fact that the great Boogaloo has cornered you. And since this is my last deck, I shall benefit from it by reshuffling too. Let's see, Cyborg Zombie to Rapper territory. You don't have your artichoke, so I don't think I'll be needing it. Oh, but for your forget-me-nots, it looks perfect. Right, why not keep it? I'm definitely Zomba 1000. I think I'm good. But if you don't have enough tricks, I'll beat you. It's blockbusting time. It's dancing time! My dancing will absolutely defeat you. Meanwhile, tune in for the absolutely great music in the background that you might hear because it's pretty loud. Boogaloo, Boogaloo! I definitely won't get you. Ah, no, wait a second. If I play for Forget-Me-Nots here, alright, then I wouldn't be able to get him this turn. Fine. Oh! Well, you've still been needing plenty of turns, and I can make my forget-me-nots leave. Right, go on. It's not gonna help you, Boogaloo, Boogaloo, I can still get it. I'ma still do it. Yeah. And then I still get a walnut over here. Go on. You know how it ends, walnut. I'll be having the power. Get this out of here. This dancing will not be merciful upon you. Boogaloo, boogaloo! I'm ready to win. Alright then. Till I go to my Zambar, I'll want to stall for time. Right. It's time for Captain Deadbeard to come. Well, I go for Cosmoring. Oops, I should have played around Trapper territory. Yeah! Boogaloo, Boogaloo, you're not playing around Trapper territory, my friend. Hey, but what's the deal, Boogaloo? You ain't even having Garkfist. You'd find out that often I don't need Garkfist to win in this deck. Interdimensional Bounty Hunter! Deal with this. Oh, it would be my pleasure. Sounds like a waste of a potato mine, but it would do good for now. There you go. Boogaloo, boogaloo, that's absolutely just zero damage. Oh, but I can explode your barrel as well next turn, yeah. Alright, well, surely my Deadbeard one will come out dead if that happens. Alright, fine. I'll just chickening you. Chickening? Yep. Well, good luck chickening this, though. Aha! This weed is gonna hurt your face. See, Boogaloo? Weed is strong. I don't see. I'm blinded by my disco. Go run along, chickens! Alright, now my Deadbeard will survive, which is good. Ow! Oh! Now that I'm getting the damage started, I should just skip on it. Definitely double fence for Cyborg over here. Boogaloo, boogaloo! Well, definitely just hot lava. Like this. You'll get damage for 5 more. I so do not like that. See? You ain't good at control. Boogaloo. I'll play this one here. No, no, wait, I should have saved my Deadbeard. Oh! You're doing misplays so bad. Alright then, no more misplays. I'll do it like this. Boogaloo, boogaloo, kill the weed. Like this. Now let's see whatever will you come up with next. Gizzy, you're low HP, so I'll just go vanilla. You what? Vanilla, yeah. And then I would have wanted to play it here. Oh, Gallo! Alright. Good thing you didn't. Oh! Oh no! I'll keep my backup dancers. Oh! Sounds pretty weak if you ask me. Just one more turn! Interdimensional Bounty Hunter! Ooh. And there you are. Another strike through. Oh no! You've been super weak, Boogaloo. No! Oh wow. Nothing to save me, I guess. See? I get you so easily with the strike through. Oh, right. And it's too early in this day, so I don't know how to deal with strike through. Oh! Yep, there's no way to deal either. Oh! How does it feel the second time you're not able to play Garkfist? Nor my Zombat 10,000. You're not gonna lie, not the best deck to come back with. I gave it my all, I lost it my all, so... Catch you later then. Boogaloo is eliminated! No Boogaloo. Oh no. It looks like one zombie hero got eliminated. But this time around, you're not getting great, bro. Okay, I'm just gonna cut this out. Sadly, Electric Boogaloo did not make it through, guys. He is now eliminated. So now we have Super Brains and Electric Boogaloo on the Zombies team, eliminated. Who's next? Let's see. Next plan hero, it's Nightcap or Rose here. Right, that was some random choosing there, no joke. Nightcap against Neptuna. Right, they both have one deck left, which... Grave Danger against... Evolved Fisticuffs. Nakia bro, do you wanna tap out and switch with another plant hero? Nope, definitely not. Alright then. Against Neptuna's main deck. Your main deck is safe, Neptuna, for now. The Grave Danger, that it's also your last deck. You know, you both made it far, but one of you we'll get out of this tournament today. That is better off not be me. I, Queen of Neptunians, have been getting ready for this moment for too much. Oh, I do hope that's gonna be you. You know it's gonna be you. Evolved Fisticuffs. Why had my previous zombie fellas have so much issues with that deck? Let's see. Headstone Carver, Screen Door Shield Zombie, Swashbuckler Zombie, and Zomba Battlecruiser. I'll try with this. Shroom for two. Tricorn. Chromagnolia. And Velociradish Hunters. It's just perfect. Sounds like you don't have to reshuffle a lot in that deck. Nope. I'll get you started with Headstone Carver. Right. Button Mushrooms. Oh, I gotta be careful. Don't want you to start increasing damage on me. Ooh. Oh! Let's get this gravestone started. Swashbuckler! right? I'll just shoot him for two, you. Definitely over here. Playing around my headstone carver. Wouldn't you wanna get him though? Perhaps. Foolish. I'll be making use of a lot of these graves. Don't really care. I'm searching for the damage here. Me too, I'm definitely searching for the damage on the water lane. Let's let the Octopi be the one who lands you. Definitely gonna be way too slow, Neptuna. No, I don't think so, Nightcap. Just a bit delayed this turn. Yep, told you it's gonna be too slow. I could just start the damage right now. But you'll get carried away. Just hold it for now. Right. Try to block the first hit. And then go for your Gravedigger with my Velocity Radish Hunters. You shall not block. I'll be bouncing. Yep. You should definitely be bouncing. Any of them would favor me. Perhaps you're right, I wouldn't be bouncing. Oh! Getting my mushroom. Perhaps not. I'll definitely keep it for now to grow my Velociradish Hunters. And you lose your headstone carver. Yeah, I do. That's not a big deal. A lot of damage in the middle lane. Perhaps you should start bouncing. Perhaps. I'll do the smelly zombie there for now. Yes. You're a smelly zombie. I'll be starting to grow them even further, Neptuna. You'll be in trouble. There's cherry bomb. Stop growing them, Nightcap! Right. And then Cro-Magnolia. You will not be able to withstand this much damage. Oh! Look at that, will you? I'll finally start bouncing. The best bet is your button mushroom. Yeah, yeah, like that. And now that was just 6 damage just there. Don't you think it was a bit too much for you? Oh no, I think it was just fine. There's just so much damage I can endure. And I think you're dead this time. Let's see here. You will die by one of them. And you can't do anything. I should definitely screen door shield zombie right here. It's not gonna matter. There's another poison ivy. And then I'll bounce your Octopet as well. You are sentenced to death, Neptuna. The heck with you, silly mushroom boys! Why do you always play so aggro? Alright. So I can get you. Oh! There's nothing that can save you anymore. Oh, blasted Neptunians! No! This was my last match! Oh! Yep, and you pretty much lost it. You cannot defeat this deck. Well, Neptunians, it was an honor. But your queen has indeed failed this tournament. Though great might has been shown, I had not succeeded. Neptuna, then that means you are eliminated from this tournament. And then I don't know what to say each time I do that. Alright, so yeah, let's eliminate Neptuna. Three zombie heroes eliminated now, guys! Cyper Brains, Zek, Tribugal, and Neptuna! Clan heroes are really starting to get the zombie heroes, no joke. Well. Really. I wonder how. Which zombie hero will it withstand that much aggro? Then Nightcap deck pretty much unbeatable.
However, I'm curious about Rose now, guys, because Rose lost her best deck, which was the Control Freak. And now she only has, I think, two more decks left. Let's see, Rose against... Next zombie hero, prepare yourself. Brain Freeze! Alright, I'm here! Yoohoo! Brain Freeze, ready to freeze! Okay. Now, Brain Freeze, you'll be facing up against Rose. What a fancy fight this is gonna be. Oh, I can't wait to get my cheese all over Rose. Okay. Well, your cheese will be decided by the deck you're gonna get, buddy. So... I say you have three more decks left, Brain Freeze.
Oh, of course I do. The best ones.
But you had lost one more deck there, so now puts you down to Vampire Z, High C High Jinx, and Smoke and Lasers. Do you think you can do this, Brain Freeze?
I have been born ready. I can do anything.
I'm talking about Smoke and Lasers. Just a second. Wait. Didn't you win Smoke and Lasers before?
No.
That calls upon checking. Because I don't know. If you get your deck. And I'm not allowed to do this. So guys, I need to make sure that if he lost his deck, he doesn't go it again. I see you over here. You were fighting against Nightcap. And I think this was one of your decks. Okay, I don't know which one though. Flick.
Yes, I do.
Right. You had your secret saboteurs, yeah, we lost that deck last time. But had you fought after this?
No, please.
Did you end up fighting against anyone else?
No, I won.
I don't see. Yeah, I guess you didn't.
Nope, I didn't lost any decks, Negori. What are you blabbering on about?
Yeah, yeah, T-Zombie, we know. So, which deck would you like right now?
My High C High Jinx.
Yep, that's the one you should get.
Yep, hooray!
And Rose. Get your decks on here. Do I now have two more decks left? Yes, you do. Ooh, but Yeti Zombie had you that time. Yep, I know. We've talked about that matter. The beast was unstoppable. Or perhaps nearly. Nearly true. Well, cool deck, bro. Cup Cannonade. Which one do you want? These are your last two decks. Cool deck. Alright, cool deck, bro. Against High C High Jinx.
Rose is playing with Freeze against Brain Freeze. That's gotta be a fatal mistake.
No, it's not, Yeti. I play far too wiser than any other of my plant fellows. Which is why your deck and your big ego will both go down.
I don't have a big ego, shut up! I'll be getting you. You mean? You very mean. It's time. Brain Freeze, with High C High Jinx, get you with Zombat Plankwalker strike through and win. Till then, I should conjure some cheese and...
Eat like an animal, you know what they say. Conjuring cheese will only just absolutely help you in a few ways. If you get to conjure that cheese, which you will not, I will freeze absolutely everything you have, Brain Freeze.
You don't freeze! Brain Freeze is immune to freeze!
You wish you were. You are never immune to freeze.
Not immune to freeze? That is impossible! No joke, but my Cryo Yeti will take advantage of your freeze.
You don't have the Cryo Yeti in that deck.
I shall get him! And you'll see then! You'll see! Right, imposter? And there's still a bounty under imposter. Toxic Waste Stimp and Pogo Zombie.
I got my Winter Squash here, Chili Pepper, Snowdrop, and my Three-Headed Chomper. Let's see, Brain Freeze.
With no freeze, you're nothing! And you shan't get it because I'm preventing your freeze from showing up!
Oh, yes, you are. I'll be passing for now.
Yep, and you won't be doing anything.
Oh.
Alright, good. Toxic Battle Imp is coming.
No more Deadly Imps for you, beast.
No worries, I'll be getting another one soon. This is the damage I need on you right now.
Oh, sure. I shall transmogrify.
What are you waiting for? Transmogrify him?
There is a chance you'll get something good on that water lane, so I won't.
You're playing it safe. But I shall get you for a lot of damage. And you're not gonna predict this much damage. Get her!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Yeah, that was not predictable, was it?
You're down to 14 HP, and in that deck, I don't think you can heal.
Oh, you don't think anything. I can do whatever I want in this deck as well.
Yeah, well, it's limited! Fire Rooster! Go over there!
And I'm getting the Freeze Smash. I mean, Brain Freeze. Sorry for getting you with the Smash.
Yeah, I'm as mighty as Smash, you bet.
Yeah. I'll just freeze your chicken for now, dear. Just a bit of time, like this. Now do yours.
I will bounce you, Snowdrop.
Huh? Are you blind, beast?
Perhaps that was random.
I'll get more freeze, thank you. Let's get you for 5 damage.
No! Freeze proof! Huh? Oh! Now it's bounce out of the way! And mixed up Gravedigger next! Right, let's see how you do against this, you stupid pathetic rose!
Oh, I'll be forced to deal with all of this?
Yep! And you shall not deal with all of this!
Right. When I take the time to ramp.
Nope! It's very dangerous!
Right. Your chicken has me in a bit of a troubly spot.
My chicken will win! Oh! Oh, don't worry! No Winter Squash for you!
Oh, you filthy beast that you are.
Yup! Go down, Rose!
Ow! Ooh!
Ha ha!
Oh! Why, that's gonna absolutely cost you.
Yup, sure! With what?
You've lost your Pogo Bounce after all.
Oh, you're right! It doesn't even matter that I lost him. Cause it's mixed up Gravedigger turn.
Can use him. I'll freeze up all of your gravestones.
It's not gonna matter. You don't have Winter Squash. Right. Go there, mixed up Gravedigger. I'll destroy your Winter Squash next.
Will you destroy him? Why did he... Whatever did he do to you? Give me a hint.
No hint!
Alright then, oh!
Oh no!
Oh yes, cool bean! Freeze all of these gravestones that Yeti Zombie has made for me.
No!
Oh, look how much my girls are growing.
No! Girls, stop!
Oh, it's 5 now. It's gonna be also 7. And it ends to 9.
Oh no!
Yup, beast. It all comes down for you.
I didn't know you have 2 of them!
Oh. 9 damage.
Oh no! That girl's so pretty! I can't!
And every one of your zombies that are freeze-proof now frozen.
Oh no! That was just way too much damage. I can't be taking freeze damage, I'm brain freeze.
Oh yes you are. Let's see how you deal with doubles, no drop. And a winter squash coming up next too, not to mention.
Why, no problem. Toxic barrel waste, I'll kill both of your no drops. And with the simp. Brendan chicken. Fine rooster, go there.
Right, and you're mixed up gravedigger in the water lane after all. My winter squash here. Like this.
You can't save your snowdrops though.
Perhaps it's worth taking a hit from your mixed up gravedigger.
You'll be dead if you do that.
But at least I get to save my snowdrops. I'll use Transmogrify on your toxic battle instead.
Was foolish! Yes, Zombology teacher!
Go on. Locust Storm casts 4, Yeti.
I know. I wouldn't be using it this time. I'll be waiting.
If my Winter Squash is here, I'll be freezing everything. Oh!
Yeah! Good work with that! Oh no! I'm down to 2 zombies!
You'll be losing, Brain Freeze. I have the freeze advantage.
I still get a chance to block. I'll block and get Brain Freeze and freeze your plants!
Why? Oh, absolutely, yes. Try. Try your hardest. Mixed up Gravedigger. Oh, will you mind getting frozen in place and killed?
No! Cold-blooded murderer!
Yes, like this. And my snowdrop girls do 11 damage. And also a nice sunflower.
You gave me just enough plants to block. Destroy snowdrop! Oh! Freeze! Oh no! Oh! Oh!
The beast just got frozen with my freeze plants, did it? How cute!
Fudge! I was not gonna. How do you get frozen by your. It makes no sense! I'm brain freeze! I don't get frozen like that.
Oh, but yes, you do. Nope, that's not gonna do, Brain Freeze. You lost.
Oh, I tried.
You're not as tryhard as Mesh, sadly. So you lost your high seas hijinks.
Oh well, the Empire scene. And I still have my smoke and laser, so I'll be fine for now. But I still can't believe I got frozen so bad.
Oh, you got frozen to the ice age. Oh, and that was such a sweet freezing.
No! It was brutal!
Okay. Season reset plans Alright, next man! Against the next zombie, you know. Oh, it's up to you again, Rose. Fine. But I already get my turn so early. So fast. Yep, you do, my girl, because this isn't reset. So, technically, if it resets, then it's your turn again. Sure. I wish to go again. I wish there'd be one this time. My call deck again. Alright. Your cool deck again. Oh, just perfect. I'll need these two decks to win. Cool deck and cap cannonade. Sweet! But careful, because there'll be a lot more zombie heroes with a lot more tricks. So you'll be having a lot of trouble. Oh, sure, if they play me so stupid, I'll not even be sweating. Alright, well, you don't sweat. No. Immorticias? Oh, and her last deck is Mime Crime. I will not be failing against you, my dear magical friend Rose! Oh dear, it's Immorticia again. Wow, are you still in this match? You bet I am, and I am not gonna fail for nothing! Go down, win big! Let's go! I, Immorticia, will have no pity! I'll bring you down and savor this moment as you lose your cool deck, bro! Last time I played you with this deer, you had troubles going for my freeze plans. No problem! It's not gonna be the same way this time. But it's surely just gonna be the same way. You know it. You don't have it in you, Immorticia. Maybe just on the outside, but on the inside you are weak. Enough of the chattering! Mime Crime will befit you! Smash has already taught your pity little deck a lesson. A smash? That was just a beast. But I can do that smash did a lot more better. Say goodnight to your freeze. I'll switch to cyborgs. There's a trickster. Alright. Energy drink zombie. Yep. And double nibble. Yeah, for charging my trickster. This is perfect. I won't even be feeding your snowdrop zombies, Rose, so prepare yourself. This is gonna be funny, Morticia. I'll be going to make a random zombie! You'll be feeding my snowdrop. Oh, yeah, you're right. I'll be feeding your snowdrop this way. So what will you do, dear Morticia? Will you still make your random zombie? Nope, I'm not! After all, I can play as sneaky as you are! We're both magic users, and I'm better than you! Oh, yeah, sure. Still on the passing, I see. Yep! Let me pass as well. You're not charging your trickster if you don't do anything. I got you to pass, so now I fulfilled my first step! Will you be feeding me zombies to freeze finally? Yep! You can't freeze this! A zombie does a bonus attack! Wow, why would you even waste that? Fine, I'll conjure with Mayflower till that zombie hurts me. Oh! No matter! I could get you for 4 damage this turn, so that's what I wanted to do! Without you freezing any of my zombies. But now I'll start freezing, dear Immorticia. It does not matter! Let's see here. Ah! Time to go for your Mayflower! Ancient Vampire, go and eat it! Oh, harassing my Mayflower. Yep! And you'll not block! I don't think anyone mentioned something about having to block. Yeah, fine. Let me hit you, Rose! That sounds just a bit foolish, but you... truly wanna get me for damage.
Exactly! Do not freeze my ancient vampire!
Oh, I won't only freeze him next turn. I'll be actually killing him straight up.
Go, my zombies! Rose is letting herself down!
Oh, go on then. Hurt me, vampire.
Oh! Ha ha! Too easy! Too easy!
Well, I could definitely just go. Oh! Will you be getting carried away now, dear?
Oh, getting carried away? Look! I'm not getting carried away.
Yes, you are. Let's see here.
This is just perfect! Go, Mime Gargantuan! After the Winter Squash! Haha! I'll be starting you with bonus attacks!
Oh, cool, so cool. Let me start freezing your zombies, perhaps.
You'll only be freezing one of them, Rose!
Right. Make sure you don't block my blood meter. I guess it's still your vampire then. I'll freeze in this turn. And I shall keep freezing the other turns.
Very well then. If you don't block my blood meter. Oh, but I don't block yours either?
No. If you're hoping to do a Bertie bonus attack, you're gonna need more than that.
It does not matter, Rose. I'm gonna be having plenty of bonus attacks right here. Nothing, I'm definitely just going one bonus attack right here. Mustache Monument! Energy Drink Zombie, block her blood meter in this instance! Ha ha!
Oh, alrighty, Morticia.
That's right.
Let us goatify your brutish fiend right in this instance.
Alright, a goat.
You lose your mime, Gargantuan.
I'll charge on my tricksters the next turn with this turn, I mean. I have one more brain left.
Let me see here, how shall I get you? I do wanna make sure I freeze more of your zombies. Alright, I'll go a three-headed chomper for now, you'll struggle against that.
Haha, it's not gonna matter! You're getting damaged by three this turn, Rose! Let's block the three-headed chomper!
Wrong move, Morticia!
Not so wrong! Alright, Space Ninja! And I'll pass!
You won my Snowdrop, not my three-headed chomper.
Ow!
Oh! And now my three-headed chomper will eat zombies every turn. There's my iceberg with us.
I need to hurry! Alright? Go, Portal Technician! Hurt Rose!
I still have a lot more.
Portal Technician is gonna... Electrician!
Oh dear, you are misspelling. Let me just catch you with a Winter Squash and freeze your gravestone. Now you'll get plucked.
No, I don't! I have Triple Nibble!
Triple Nibble, whatever will you do with that?
I'll be hitting myself to maximum HP! You'll not plow my blood meter with your Winter Squash. Goes down to zero attack. And now your Snowdrop 2 to full attack. Take that!
Ha! So reckless of you.
It's gonna be time. Go, bats! Into the water lane!
Sorry! Dear, don't you wanna protect yourself?
Ow! No, I don't! I see, I'm a trickster!
But dear, you're absolutely, that's your only thing!
You still have your dirty winter squash!
And I got yet another winter squash in my hand if you defeat the other one. What will you do?
It's a bit expensive for the Mime Gargantuan, no!
It's going to end, Morticia. You've got no way of getting all my plans.
I don't say so yet. Trickster, go! You'll be forced to protect her.
That is just absolutely nothing, dear. Three-headed chomper, freeze! Now.
I'll be blocking this turn, my dear opponent, Rose.
You've already wasted your trickster. Whatever else will you do?
Nothing for now, huh? Ow! Oh, right then! Go, go, go!
Oh. Maybe you should have just not do a single play, Morticia.
I'll evaporate your three-headed chomper! Go!
Like this?
Oh!
Oh! Say goodnight to your bats.
My bats!
Yeah, your bats get weed whacked.
I plucked your blood meter though, yes! Wait, how did I pluck your blood meter?
You hit me with a trickster, remember?
No, wait, did I? Ah, right.
Oh dear, you're forgetful. Oh well, shame your zombies will not leave.
My zombies will definitely leave.
No.
Like one of them, perhaps. Go, Mime Gargantuan! Oh no! No!
Oh yes, misplay.
Cyborg! Go!
Oh. What a shame. I could just start you with laser beam knife here. It wouldn't even matter. You're dead.
Oh. Nope. I can withstand 5 damage. I need to get your cool beam though. Another trickster will be the end of you! Let's get it! Trickster! Now or never!
Oh, you'll not get Trickster, Morticia.
Ow! You need Trickster! Right, no problem. I get a vengeful cyborg back. Trickster? Come in my hand!
No way! Did you got it?
This is the end, Rose! The deck loves me! Forever! And now!
Oh!
Yes! I still win! You couldn't pull it off!
Wow.
It was most likely that I was gonna get the trickster. That's right, Rose! Do not underestimate my dark magic!
Immortish, you've really outdone yourself this time.
That is right! My trickster and my mimes are not letting me down, even when I sacrifice them for the good! You're not happy, Rose, but my luck has it that I'd get Trickster top decked and win!
At 10 brains nonetheless, how lucky of you.
I knew it! Going for a cool beam there had made me an empty lane, and I managed to win!
That is just pure blind luck.
I brought it down now! No more cool deck, bro, for you!
Oh, fine. I was not gonna see that coming. What talent you got. Perhaps I might have went holy jolly there.
Doesn't matter. I played a trick on you that time, so that ended you.
Right.
There was nothing you could have done.
Oh well. I guess you zombie heroes are gonna only rely on your luck to beat me.
Cause of course, you keep having a strong ground over there. That doesn't mean we can't break through, Rose.
That does not, I know.
Trickster Top Deck was just the best thing!
Exactly, Morticia, it was.
Hey, Morticia, you managed to get an insane win there. Good job, girl. Hey, Morticia, still in the game!
Good job.
Keep being in the game, Morticia. Yes! Whatever! My dark magic will prevail! Next plan, hero.
We've been nightcap in one night.
I'm ready to go again. Let me go.
Not now.
What?
One Knight is gonna go first.
Right? Me first.
Right then, One Knight. I'm counting on you.
I'm counting on you too, Nightcap. It's a weird interaction, but okay, you. You both form your alliances, which is great. Alright, so One Knight, you still have your blockbusting and pepper power.
I got in that, yes.
Which one would you like?
My pepper power.
Oh, you're up against a strong zombie hero this time. Watch out, One Knight.
Against who?
Let's see.
Z-Mac?
Ah, no, Infinity. Infinity is not strong. Ooh, but he beat you once. I even had it. He was the one who got your heal deck.
No, wasn't he?
No, that was Professor Brainstorm, because I was a bit foolish that time.
Ah, right.
Infinity couldn't manage to get me.
Nah, that's not what I remember. He got one of your decks.
Really?
Yep.
I can't remember.
Of course you don't. You have a nut brain. Well. Yeah, you'll get your pepper power.
It's gonna be too easy then.
But against Infinity, who plays aggro, watch not to lose it. Yeah, I'm absolutely gonna take advantage of this one night. Watch out.
No, I'm be careful, don't worry.
You have not learned from the master plans. Well, at least you're fighting against Infinity, me, not Z-Mac, so yeah.
Oh, even if I fought against Z-Mac, would be no different. I'd get him as well.
Nah, you don't get Z-Mac. Z-Mac is the strongest one here. Double limbs.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought you considered yourself the strongest.
I do, but I don't have a mech at least. I still can play very Infinite. Infinity, keep in mind you only have one more deck left. All your base. If you lose it, you get eliminated. Alright then. I'll be careful. Alright. All your base! That's your last deck! Ha ha ha! And this time around I'm playing smarter than ever!
Oh, right. You, Infinity, you're just... you're too kiddish. You can't play that smart.
Yeah, stop calling me kiddish. I'm not as... I am an imp, but so what? That doesn't make me any younger. I'm still old at this. I've been doing this for a while.
Oh, so why? Should I call you now Wise Infinity? Wise, get it?
No, I don't get it. Alright, I got all your base. Replace any of your heal environments that you get. That's right, and you're gonna be super duper deadly. Lose artichoke, lose everything. Haha! Let's see how you're gonna deal with this.
Oh, don't do that to my artichoke, please.
It's gonna happen, and you can't stop it. Infinity will win this time. Haha!
Oh, you will be eliminated just like Boogaloo.
Nope, I shouldn't end like Boogaloo. I won't be that tragic. This time around, I'll do it. I can reshuffle my deck to its finest. Ha! Alright, Bungee Plumber. I'll keep it for your Pepper MD. Ice Pilot. Need to find ways to counter. There you go. Moonbase Z. I guess I'm gonna need it with the Ice Pilot. And Thumbrazer Zombie. Thumbrazer Zombie with Moonbase Z would work out. But let's see. Ice Pilot with another Moonbase Z. I don't have enough minions.
Oh, you should keep it. I get my artichoke plus heal environment. Ah! Right. Huh. I guess it's still good. Ooh, what's the matter? I got two of the same tombstone razors. But I should work them very well. Alright, Cardro, very needed right now. Alright, binary stars. See, you can't play your deck smart if you reshuffle wrong. Yes, I can! I have a lot of tricks that I can buy time with here. Right then. I'll wait till you do something, imp. Yeah, I'll be bungee plumbering you to the face. Oh yeah, you can do that too. Really? Why would you like me to bungee plumber you? Because then I can heal myself and make my peppermint degrow. Alright, I guess I'm not gonna do it then. Were you really just gonna bungee plumber me? Nope. Smarter than that. I still have just one laser base alpha. And I'll be waiting for you. I should've... You should've what? Kept the other laser base alpha, maybe. Hope too late for that. And moon base, yeah, I know. Come on then, you wanna play it? You're too slow already. Gosh, do I wanna play it? Maybe I can get a second one, you're right. Or perhaps I'll give you to choose. Yeah, Infinity. Get Pepper MD. Or start with your overshot. Right. Simple. What's it gonna be then? Good boy. It's gonna be overshot first. And you can't grow him because you don't have heal. You can't heal. Ow! That doesn't matter. I will be healing as soon as you damage me. Ha! It doesn't even matter, you say, eh? Ah. Oh, no, it doesn't. I'll be getting a free gravestone over here, so it's fine. The overshot environment, I'll make use of it. Like this. Oh, whoops. Nope, I don't think you are now. Hey! My laser base alpha! I'll still get you, because I have another tombstone razor next for you. Well, hurry up then. Tombstone razor is pretty slow. There you go! Ha! Oh, what? I will be getting rid of your environment with my laser based alpha this time, Walnight. Ha! Oh, wow. You've got another one. I told you I have a lot of environments in this deck. What'd you thought? You're gonna get that easily? I don't think so. I mean, maybe. Oh, come on. Get the damage on already, will you? I'm seriously getting bored how much time you're taking. Yeah, place the artichoke in front of the Venus flytrap. See what happens. Oh, you're threatening me now, are you not? Nope, I'm not. I'm telling you what to do. Cute. Then, guess I'll keep my pepper MD to safety. Ah. And then prepare a heal over here for him. Yes. Let's see, will you want to go your deadly laser base alpha there? Now, why would I want to do that? I'll just bungee plumber it. Bam. Oh, definitely. Forgot you have that. Ah, that's right, nut brain. Oh. Ow. And now gravestone time. Let's see what I get. Abracadabra. Alright, not a bad start. Abracadabra in the middle lane, not gonna help you. That's right, I wasn't even supposed to tell you. Thanks for letting me know, though. All my cards do double damage. Ah, yes, binary stars will just wreck you. I think I got this. Really now, Infinity? You shouldn't wreck them. You've got nothing against binary stars, fool. Truthfully, I did waste my environment. I bet you feel sorry you did. No, I don't. You should take the time to heal, strong guy. Oh, that's exactly what I will. I got a bungee plumber waiting for your artichoke too. Oh, how not nice. I'll just spike with environment. And then heal my face without artichoke.
Yeah, that's right, waste the taco, your precious resource, ha! You're gonna need it!
And then keep my heal. Oh. Looks like I'll have to let them damage me.
That's right. I'm keeping the bungee plumber. You're gonna have to bring out your artichoke eventually.
Ow! It's fine. I'm not in danger at all, Infinity.
Oh, you're about to be. Nobody withstands binary stars. Especially when you screwed it up with your artichoke.
I got another artichoke.
I could try hitting you with another one of my thumb razors. I won't get any thumb. Why?
Nope, there's no amphibious thumb. I mean, gravestone infinity.
You'll have to start your artichoke, right?
Yeah, one of them. Oh, but I think you won't have enough to get her. Ah, let's move her with my superpower in front of your binary stars.
Fool! This is pretty much lethal. You're not gonna be able to withstand how many zombies damaging yourself, your face.
But if I heal to 19, let's see.
Nope, not enough. Ow! Yeah. Get me for 4 damage. It's not gonna make a difference. Your artichoke is still pretty much dead. I can freeze your artichoke with my frosty mustache. And then bungee plumber it as well.
My Infinity, please, don't be so harsh. Let my artichoke live.
Never! I'm not!
You are so evil.
Ow! Shut up and die! Ow! Ow! That's right. Ow! Ha! Look who's there now. It's you.
What just happened?
My binary stars got through. That's what happened. Ha!
Oh, wow.
Jeez, well, now I told you. You might lose your deck against Infinity.
He had a great counterpart.
Indeed, of course. What?
Indeed, of course.
Indeed, of course.
Well, I wouldn't expect that many environments of Infinity to screw me up.
Oh, Kitty Walnut, I'm sorry. Yeah, that gives Kitty now. You're Kitty. I win. I have a manly deck and I'm the best. You can't get binary stars, nor can you get enough environments or artichoke.
Right, what can I say? I just couldn't do anything, you were way too harsh.
Exactly, by the end of the day, you're also a weak plant hero, ha!
No, I'm not. Oh, not so weak than you think, though.
No, you're weak! And your voice sounds like a female, ha ha!
Oh, don't insult my voice now?
Yes!
Now no, you're down to your last deck, block busting, and you're gonna eliminate if you lose it. Oh, I'll be super duper careful on this one. I can't risk doing any more mistakes.
Oh. Well, now it stood strong for a while, guys, but see, Infinity has gotten to him.
Yep.
Come on! Next up is Nightcap left here. Nightcap against next zombie hero, let's see. Nightcap against Huge Gigantacus. Huge Gigantacus, you are still in the game for as far as I can look here. I don't look like I'm gonna be for much longer though. I only have one more deck left. So if you don't play it wise enough, you're indeed probably gonna lose this. Wait, do you only have your Imps deck, I believe? Wait just a second. Yeah. Mission impossible! That's actually... Do you think it's gonna be impossible, Huge Giganticus? Maybe. I'm not gonna go and assume just yet. I too am a great mind like Brainstorm was. But you still have to work, my dear son. You're still... You still need to grow more.
Father, no! I don't need to grow more! I just need to grow more smarter and smarter as we advance through battles.
Neat, son, but you can't just play all plan heroes the same way. You're gonna have to think strategically, which is what I'm good at. Not what your exams say. I'm sorry, you Giganticus.
What do you mean, father?
I mean that you are good at what you are doing there. If you are to get to my level, or at least hope to do another science experiment of sorts, you're gonna stop acting it so much.
I get it.
Be more of yourself. Yeah, that will help you.
Father advice to son.
Clearly. Let's do one more. You Giganticus against Nightcap. Nightcap, your evolved fisticuffs has stood stronger for quite a lot of matches so far. You are good, I'll give you that.
I'm not just good, I'm absolutely the best.
Though I wonder why couldn't you pull it off with your other decks as well?
Was it because you were outmatched?
No, it was because, yes, it kinda was because they were getting lucky. And it was because maybe I didn't play them at my best.
Alright.
This time around, no zombie hero shall break through my lovely evolved fisticuffs. None of them. Not even you, Nerglory.
What? I'm not in here, Nightcap, sorry.
I'm just watching y'all play.
Sure, sure.
This might be my last deck. This time around, I'm ready to take on your evolved fisticuffs.
Not you, Huge Giganticus. You've said that way too many times. You're not the zombie hero to deal.
I will deal with this time around. This time around, I'll not be stopped. A lot of deadly imps this time, so be aware!
Imps are cute, you know that? They're not gonna stay a chance to my deck.
No, that's not what I think.
Right, let me start this shuffling. Dragonborn. High voltage current. And the Lilipad also good. Yes. I'll keep Lilipad too.
Right then? Mini ninjas coming for you! Prepare yourself!
I'm ready. Bring him. Bring him, I say.
Not yet.
You're still holding back. How are you gonna hope to get me if you're holding back? I'll go Lilipad on you.
That's right. Go a nice beginning on me. You're gonna need it if you want me. If you wanna get on my good side.
Cute.
I'll keep my freeze for later.
Yeah, keep your freeze. Perhaps I could just use this on Lilipad and let it get you for each turn. Wouldn't that be sweet?
Yeah.
Oh, you want me to do that right now?
Nope! Let's start you off with Mini Ninja! Mini Ninja will hit you there. And now I'll get my freeze environment there. Freeze any plant you play in front.
Yeah. Any plant I play there. Sounds cool indeed. No. Perhaps high voltage current then. Might get another one. There we go. What, Betty? I'm not gonna use this yet. There's no way I will.
Come on! Use it! You wanna make your plants have more damage, don't you?
Nope.
I love how confident you are. Of all plant heroes I've fought so far. Because I seem to be a bit disadvantaged in general.
No. You were just holding back all of the time, you Giganticus.
I am! Because I have a bit of respect, but that's it. I'm very polite, I'll have you know. I have conquered a lot of the worlds, but with a lot of manners. With a lot of manners, I'll let you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alright, time to get deadly.
Yeah. You sure you wanna waste the deadly right now?
Yep, pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
You'll be taking a hit from my mini ninja.
This is gonna take me some time. But I could also get you for a lot of damage. High voltage couldn't. Right. This is perfect. I can get your doxy battle waste imp. Alright. And I'll start you also with my sour grapes. I mean my wildberry.
Very well!
Oh, this is gonna be good. Good for my Cro-Magnolia, I mean. I guess I'm gonna have to use you right now.
Why right now? Keep them! Your damage is still concerning me.
You let it all hit you.
Nope. Not a chance. I go hot dog imp. And neutron imp. Like this.
Right. Go on. I'll be growing my babies right here.
Oh!
Let's see how you deal with this. Any answers?
No, no answers for now. Radish hunters again. Oh! I hate them. Can't they just not? Oh!
You're never gonna be able to get to my Velociradish hunters. You keep trying, you Giganticus. You're only gonna make cute defeats.
Ah! Triple Commando Imp!
This is how it goes down, you Giganticus. With you not getting enough zombies to protect yourself in each lane.
So that's the point of your deck! Ah! I'll block the first hit.
Nope. They won't let you.
Yes, they will. You say, I'll feed them quite some treats. Some treats if they let me.
Yeah, sure. You feed them. You literally feed them.
You're gonna get carried away and do it?
Yep, you're pretty much dead anyways. There's no need of me doing anything. Rest in peace.
I'll be blocking! Oh! No, no, wait!
No, you're not blocking.
Ah, I need one more chance! Not like that!
You are a sad one.
Damn it!
Your confidence wasn't on point, you Giganticus. You wouldn't hope to block anything.
Right then, I guess I just didn't block. Twas my final deck.
Well, guess you should join Beta Carotina for sadness.
But you're not! Your mushrooms are totally useless!
Nothing they can say. Just go. It's already too late, you Giganticus, you have lost.
How did you know they were gonna hit me?
It was obvious. You let that much damage through, it's always gonna hit you.
Then no, that's not real, I was gonna block there. You Giganticus,
You're gonna just keep talking over it? You didn't block. Ah, he's a Gigantic, he's triggered.
I can't get over it.
The door is that way, huge Gigantacus. Okay. So huge Gigantacus has lost his final deck, which was Mission Impossible. It ended up being impossible. No block for him. Poor guy. Gets the luck. The worst luck of all zombie heroes. Now he was getting lucky at first. Where his first matches. But then he started to get so unlucky, I swear. He just lost to every single plant hero. Yeah, triple commando him. We didn't even get him make use of any of them. Draw cards. Wait, not that he didn't get to, because the Velociraptor Hunters are too strong. So that means Nightcap is the winner here, of course. Aurea Nightcap always prevails. So we have Raspberry, Professor Brainstorm, and Zimek here remaining. But with huge Giganticus eliminated, and not only, with also Neptune eliminated. Now get ready, because three more zombie heroes and then it's season reset. That means we'll be reverting back. So looks like we have now four zombie heroes eliminating. Suffer Brains eliminated, Electric Boogaloo eliminated, Neptuna eliminated, a huge Gigantacus. They sadly didn't make it. It's gonna be tough, especially tries against Nightcap's Velociraptor deck. I mean, yeah, the zombie heroes are kind of screwed if there's not a stronger zombie hero to step in. Well, we'll see what happens next. Alright, so that is season reset. Next plan hero, one night against... Next we're gonna do one night against Zimek.